Hey, welcome back. With Season 6 around the corner, I thought we should take a look at some skins we could see release in Season 6. Starting with Gladiator Pili. We all know the Gladiator Pili statue in the Gladiator Arena on the map, and while this is already enough to speculate about a possible upcoming skin, Epic Games also shared an artwork for the Sega bundle which included a small Gladiator Pili statue in the background. Even though the Praise the Storm emote has been deleted, there's always a possibility that it returns sometime. Let's hope the poor Dark Souls fans get some love while turning hollow waiting for Elden Ring news.
There is no news about Elden Ring today.
We've seen him in a lot of teasers for new hunters, we've also seen him in the device event, and we might see him as a skin in the future. Agent Jonesy, or Agent Jones, was added to the files almost a year ago. And while his ID is unfinished, he does have an item shop tag, and story-wise it would just make sense to have him as a skin soon. Next up are the skins from the PokePack set. They have been added to the files in Chapter 2, Season 3, but until today they remain encrypted. The pack contains a male and a female skin, a backbling for each of them, and one single pickaxe. Now we are looking at Brilliant Bomber. It was leaked along with the annual pass, but it was never released. It's still in the files, so it could come out at any point. The On Your Mark emote is nothing special, but I thought I'd include it. It kinda feels like it could be an emote for the free Battle Pass tier. Dark Scully was leaked back in Season 4, but until now there's no info about how you can get it. Another long forgotten item is the Traversal Unicycle emote. Like On Your Mark, I could imagine it becoming a Battle Pass item, even though it's an item shop emote according to the files, but this can change every update. Now we're going to take a look at Princess Fish Stick, which is teased in a few loading screens and even has a single file in the game that confirms it was at least being worked on at some point. Now to one of my favorites, the Madcap skin, which along with the PokePack skins was leaked quite a while ago and is still sitting in the encrypted files, although it received an item shop design update, so it could release at any point. The last skin we're going to take a look at is Ruby Shadows. It was leaked a while ago as the next gen starter pack, but so far it hasn't been released. What skin are you hoping for to see next season? Let me know in the comments. Also use code SkinTracker when you buy the Battle Pass to support my work.